Oh my gosh, brothers, Ultimate Gamer Gangsta just uploaded a video. Is it a new Randy video? What the hell is this? Exposing Opiwos? This is probably some bullcrud.
After Epic Opiwos watched the video.
Oh my fucking gosh. Really, Gamer Gangsta? You took this too far. It's time I expose your ugly ass.
The sad truth about Ultimate Gamer Gangsta.
Here's the first reason Gamer Gangsta sucks. He's a gatekeeping loser. One day Gamer Gangsta texted me to say if you haven't beaten a Metroid game you're a fake Nintendo fan. That's stupid. If you want to gatekeep one of the largest fandoms, then he can drink pee. And I'm pretty sure Ultimate Gamer Gangsta hasn't beaten a Metroid game. What a hypocrite loser. The second reason why Ultimate Gamer Gangsta sucks is that he's so fucking lame. Like, I'm so awesome and sexy but he's retarded and dumb. And the final reason I doubt he's Salder's lower, who always lies. Not only did he say I'm fake Nintendo fan and fake gamer. That bitch said I only party to Cthulhu and I want something. But as someone was read the Cthulhu rule book 45 times, I can tell you something. Rule 57,800. Ugh of Bonkjur, when praying to Cthulhu you may ask for one item. So this show that has a leer bitch. I didn't want to make this video, but he forced me to do this. Also, if you're watching this, Ultimate Gamer Gangsta, I want to tell you that we are still best friends, but you shouldn't spread lies. Okay, bye gamers.